Hey guys, it's Josh. I hope you're having a good day. So I'm here in Council Bluffs, Iowa, and this is welcome to the what will be the third episode of my FSD Across America series. I've just got FSD beta version 10.5 this morning, and you can see it's 4:12 a.m. here in Iowa, and I've got a little ride queued up here across town. From one residential address to another. So let's see how it does. First ride on 10.5. Don't need a blinker here or to stop, but it's okay. So I'm just the next town over from Omaha, Nebraska. In case you've never heard of Council Bluffs, Iowa. And I'm doing pretty well on my progress towards New England. I had a short stop there, so I'm on average assertiveness, or average profile. Starting yesterday's drive, I was a bit behind schedule, so I wanted to put in a longer day, and I did that, and I made it to Lincoln, Nebraska, and then I'm getting a nice early start today as well, so I think I'm back ahead of schedule where I wanted to be. So I have to apologize, kind of another night drive here without much traffic. Basically, on the road, I'm kind of limited on computing power, so I have to get the video edited and rendering, you know, as quickly as possible, because it's going to take 8 or 10 hours to do a 4K render. Should probably be doing 1080, but whatever. So for that reason, I'm shooting this early in the morning, and then I'll render it while I'm driving, and then I'll upload it in the afternoon or evening, because I'm just eager to get a 10.5 video out. So I think I'm going to make this the third episode of the series, but I've shot two other episodes already, Wyoming and Nebraska, I guess. I don't know. but I'm gonna put this one out ahead of those two, so kind of mix up the episodes, and just because this one has 10.5. So I'll still have a lot of 10.4 content coming out, because I had made so much before I left. So I'll still have 10.4 content coming out, I think, until the end of November. I hope that's not a problem. But I'll also be making 10.5 content, so. Stopping pretty early here and pretty awkwardly. This is something I had hoped would have improved. Let's see if we can get this right. I can't even get this right, guys. Okay. I don't know if that's the one we even wanted, guys. Oh yeah, of course it is. I guess there are one ways in each direction. Yeah, I always love when the system handles something I can't figure out immediately. Like that intersection back there wasn't instantly apparent to me. I thought these were like two different roads. Okay, we actually don't have a stop here, but it's treating it like it does. It's fine. Anyway, yeah, I love to see the system like handle intersections and stuff like that better than I can, or quicker at least. Because really with all the cameras and map data and knowledge and everything, the system should be, you know, a lot better than we are. You know, at the very least, it has a better interface to the navigation than we do, right? Because we have to look down at the screen, you know, process the information spatially and then translate it into vehicle actions. Whereas, you know, the FSD driving agent, you know, that's a direct digital interface, you know, high bandwidth, low latency. So just that one advantage alone should be enough to make it better than we are at this kind of stuff. It's interesting that auto high beams are on, but it's not going high beam here. Yeah, this turned into an interesting little ride. Not too bad. Some interesting intersections and stuff. Imagine we're doing a early morning trip to a friend's house or something like that. And we called up the Tesla Robotaxi and said, take me over there. Not quite narrow here, but it's respecting the line and whatnot. Slow it back down. It sped it up there. Wish I had a longer ride for you guys. What had happened was I'm kind of stuck between a bunch of highways, so pretty much any longer ride ended up hitting a highway. So it's really freaked out about this thing here, I think. Someone's gone behind me, so I'm gonna get going with the accelerator. I'm gonna freak out a local. But it wouldn't go there without me pressing the accelerator, even though it was perfectly clear. Really glad to get 10.5, because I had gotten an autopilot strike, and I was really concerned about potentially losing the software, but I'm hoping, since we had to re-sign the terms, that clock is reset, but it says you get three of those before they take it away, so I either have one or zero. I'm pretty sure I can not get two more, so yeah, looks like we're gonna make it here, guys. So yeah, that's all I got for you today. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you like the series so far. I've been having a lot of fun shooting it, and really glad to have 10.5. I'll see you next time. Cheers.